okay, so what's next for Josh Emmett? He won the split decision. It was a lot of people felt like he didn't win. I felt like he did win, but what's next for Josh Emmett?
I say title shot, man.
You think a title shot?
Title shot? Just like he said, the division needs new blood.
I mean, I could see. I wouldn't be mad at it because Brian already had a shot. Yair keep getting like one fight away, and then he'll lose, won't fight for a long time. So the only other person ahead of Josh.
He's losing to people in the top three, though.
I mean, that's fair, but.
Yeah. So I mean,
but he got to win.
Yeah, true.
The thing is, you got to win. You can't.
Yeah, that's true.
So Calvin just lost. Korean Zombie's out of there. The only other person ahead of Josh is who don't have a fight is Arnold Allen, who just won.
Just beat
Dan Hooker. And do you think that's enough to get a title shot?
No, absolutely not, man.
Yeah.
Dan lost, what, two in a row? Three in a row?
Yeah.
So, nah, man. I say title shot, man.
Yeah.
New blood.
Yeah. I mean, that's
unless, I say at the worst, he should be fighting, like, maybe the winner out of Brian and Yair.
That's fair. Whoever wins out of Brian, because Brian would have just won, he would have just finally won after losing. But then, remember, he beat Korean Zombie after he just lost the title shot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, it's like, he kind of got to get on a little streak. I would say he got to win this one, and then if he could beat Josh, he get a title shot. But if Josh can fight the winner of Ortega and Rodriguez,
he definitely
deserves a title shot.
It is because, like, Calvin's ranked number four, man, and he just beat him. So I think he should get a title shot. We can fight the winner out of Max.
Yeah, that's fair.
Max and champion. Or Brian versus Yair.
Yeah, that's fair.